I'm Jake, and we're from Tonight Alive, and you're watching Shameless Youth on Vans Warped Tour 2012.
If you could go back in time, what would you do differently, like with band-wise?
That's a serious one. Probably be like not as trustworthy people straight off the bat without really finding out more about them.
What's a side of you that the public never sees?
We're pretty open.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything that nobody's
ever seen. Sometimes it's really nice stuff that we do. Like last night me and Jake actually fought over who got to carry Matt back to the...
Because he injured his knee playing soccer the other day. So one of us had to carry him back from the barbecue to the van. And then, one of us carried him back.
Yeah.
That was nice.
Sometimes it's really nice to go.
Yeah.
Why do you think you guys have succeeded in a field that a lot of people fail in?
We enjoy what we do. Shows and the performance that we do. Yes, we write popular music.
We're really good friends.
Yeah.
So like everything that we do, I feel like we're all moving in the same direction. We're not like going like against each other. So from the start, we're pretty much just trying to be moving forward, working hard.
What's the most unbelievable rumor you've ever seen from
you?
I'd say.
Yeah, I can't. We don't really get that many rumors. Yeah,
not yet.
Yeah, not yet.
What's the first song you ever remember hearing that made an impact on your life?
It's
like, wow.
Probably, for me, Damn It wasn't until way back in the day.
I remember my first pop punk mixtape had like all good Charlotte songs in it, like the anthem and Lifestyles Which Famous, had like My Friends Over Here, Frank Glory, some Yellow Card. I'm not just saying it because they're all on this tour, like dead set. That was the first like pop punk CD that I got, like pretty much every song on that just changed my life.
What songs of yours are you most proud of?
I'm really proud of Listening. It's just like a really, really strong, punchy song. It's always fun to play.
I like all of our songs.
Yeah.
But, I mean, yeah, Listening is a really strong song. It's good that like, we're all pretty proud of that song.
Other than the people, like the band members in your band now, if you could have any person dead or alive in your band, who would you want?
Ozzy Osbourne.
Does it have to be a musician?
No. What's the
name? I know, it's not really funny. So I can just look across and laugh at him every time I'm on stage.
Have you guys seen the Avengers?
Yes.
If you could be an Avenger, which one would you be?
I would be Hulk. Yeah, because he's awesome. I was going to say the Black Widow, but
I'll be down with that.
If you guys know the TV show Glee, would you want one of your songs to ever be on Glee?
I don't think I would want it on there, really.
You would have to do a lot. Sorry, go on.
Who is your biggest inspiration?
Boys, my favorite band has always been the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Like, I'm gonna start playing bass, obviously. I don't know, just real guys, like real good musicians. Just, I always love their music and just their attitude. So, I mean, they're still going after so many years, you know what I mean? They're in their 40s now with kids, but they're still making music and playing shows, so I mean, obviously I'd love to go do that.
They made a movie about your life, who do you want to play?
Wow. Me now or me as a kid?
Either or.
Dude, me as a teenager would be played by Jesse Eisenberger.
Yeah,
it's the Jufro.
Me as a kid would have been played as that Jake dude from Two and a Half Men.
Oh, yeah.
And we used to get him, like, everyone's like, oh, you look like that guy. Two and a Half Men. And I was like, no,
so true though.
And his name's Jake. And I'm like, God damn it.
For me now, I may as well go with that Chris Hemsworth.
Oh.
Yeah.
You could be Thor then.
Oh, yeah. It's believable, right?
Yeah.
What are the pros and cons of being on Thor?
I would say the weather is a pro and a con. It's awesome. It's like great weather, but man, it gets so hot sometimes.
Pro is catering.
Yeah.
Every day is fucking awesome. Pro is like
barbecues, just
so much stuff to do.
Yeah.
So many friends. I don't know, what are cons? Cons are like sometimes, yeah, the weather, you just saw your clothes get ruined.
It's gotta be it. Weather's the only con, really.
We're having so much fun.
Do you do any rituals before you go on stage?
Like some bands high five?
No, we don't.
Like a little chant?
We used to all say, bitches! But we don't do that anymore. We just go on.
And what would you tell your 16-year-old self?
Do exactly what you're doing. It's gonna turn out all right.
Don't be friends with Jake.
'Cause outside, all of a sudden, I'm meeting my insides. The tiny words that break your heart. They're breaking an enemy.